Excuse me. Well, they said power restored in the storage room. I don't think this is the storage room. Oh wait, hold up. Maybe I just go up and hear this. This free roam, hell yeah, let's go do whatever you like. Can be a Yakuza member. My game doesn't crash on me. I can't get a good look of that. Oops. Oh, is that a big ass cat dragging that train? That's kind of cool. Oh, it is. That's kind of cool. I like that. That looks like a pink Hatsune Miku, that's a cat. It's like I'm so excited it's a cat. Oh, that's funny. It's like, bro, you're gonna make a mess. I gotta clean. Oh shit, I wasn't ready. I'm gonna die. Hey, I can run a bit. What's it say? Oh, it says just a palm. There we go. Oh, they have swords, so that's kind of neat. I can't do anything with that.
Ever hear knocking above while you're on a train? Like someone's walking up there. I think you might just be hearing things. Nobody would climb up.
Nah, that'd be me, dude.
Are you hungry?
And discover combos available, you can find it. How many orbs? Oh, I have plenty. Juice box.
Rice. Rice is one of the most consumed foods on the planet. It's easy to prepare and cheap, and the savior of wet cell phones.
I've never done that. I don't know if that actually works or not. Oh! Okay. 2. That's impressive. I guess I can only.
Bringing this to me. Who do you work for? No one. Well, I can't have you running around interfering with my jewel business. So, you work for me now.
That's a lot of money.
Come to my store. We've business to discuss.
Take my character's library. I don't want to use
There's
those.
More of these, I'm sure. You seem talented at finding them. I pay you, and you bring me more. It's a simple arrangement. Start looking by the yellow overpass. I'm sure you can find your way. Now be on your way, and don't come back empty-handed.
I think I see a sticker. Excuse me.
I'm selling Yakuza gear. Take a look.
Oh, I'll buy that. That looks cool.
So
I
gotta get yourself
finish.
A Yakuza outfit. There's stylish.
Brewing hat flare, SLT to throw an explosive concoction.
A mask is required when you're in a gang, you know.
And sometimes baseballs. What's this? Sigh. I might
meeting one of the train cats earlier.
What? They tell you not to do that.
I know. I thought maybe they'd slow down and eat, but I just thought trample.
You get the feeling you're being watched. I'm like, yeah, me. Best in the metro.
Wanna buy something?
I'll buy two. Why not? I don't know what stuff does, but whatever.
Tea, a hot drink made from boiling water and leaves of plants. Great for getting warmed up on a cold day, either when you drink it or when someone bumps into you.
The bumping into me would suck. Oh. It's like some Angry Boys. Oh, I just throw some money. That's funny as Oh, I like that. That's cute. But I don't have any more money for that. I don't know if I want green bean color. Obnoxious sounds like that wouldn't be a good color, so I don't know. Curious what they might say about pizza, so. I'm gonna go broke up the street though.
Pizza slice. A round dough base topped with tomato, cheese, and other toppings. Most chefs are reduced to tears by the simple act of witnessing such triangular beauty.
Eat it all. They have a fancy soda machine. Drinks
make
too
sure
hot.
You buy the right ticket. I know, they're color coded. Ready to take your order.
Yeah. I'm surprised I haven't found a hourglass anywhere yet. Wall climbing to a minimum.
Too late.
I think there's like a break in between that, like right here. Oh god. I probably could put on the sprint hat too, I kind of forgot about it.
Oh
the right ticket. I know. They're color coded.
Come from over there, or?
Without any fur. I think she's one of those sphinx.
Oh. I mean, they're not wrong. It could be a sphinx if I wanted to be. So I didn't come from there. Oh, was there a grappling hook? What if there was? I do have a grappling hook too, though.
The deal? Get me here!
Like, I don't even
You're
know
back. And you have another timepiece for me. Good. Our little arrangement is working out well. See that it continues to. And since it's going so well, you shouldn't have any trouble buying some metro passes. You won't get around much without them, after all.
Guess I gotta figure out where to get some metro passes, but anywho. French fries. Let's go.
French fries. Sliced and deep-fried potatoes. An important reminder that alone, we are all small fry. But together, we're delicious.
That was a funny sound effect. That fits her vibe, I think. Okay, there's a manhole right there. Which I wouldn't mind doing. But if I can buy a ticket real quick first, I'd rather buy a ticket. Row down. Or is that like whoa down? Oh, a shortcut. Terrifying to me. Almost died, dude. What's down there, yeah? Oh, I got it. He moved really quickly. I'm gonna wait. Nope. Yeah. Nice, sorry. Thank you. looks like a slowdown time one, and I don't think I have that kind of hat. I only have 32 yarn. What is in there? Hold up. Oh, it's a badge. Okay, I don't really need it.
Wanna wear the latest fashion? I got you covered.
Ribbit. My eyes hurt. Red intro VR badge. That looks like, God, what's that one thing called? I can't remember.
Gimme!
My frog. Ugh, I thought they were done talking. Okay, I think I might got all
that. 100 pulls from the event box and got everything I want. Dang! I've been working at the jewelry store for extra cash. I still don't have that super limited rare night trouble cat. You know you can trade points for them, right? What?
That's funny.
Oh, have you seen the latest episode of Cooking Cat?
I think that's a gift. Oh, the hourglass is literally right there. Damn it. Ah, it's always that last one.
What? You know the deal, kiddo. Hand it over.
You continue to surprise me. Are you enjoying your stay in my metro? There's people from all over here. It's the perfect place for a little lying, a little cheating, a little stealing. You've almost earned yourself a real cut of the action here. Almost.
Half-layer. kind of want to get it though. Okay, so yeah. Oh, I had a shortcut. That's really cute. So I just gotta get out of the way.
Are you hungry?
Meatballs. Let's do meatballs. Fuck it.
Meatballs. Grounded meat rolled into a small ball. To reach true enlightenment, you must understand that as meatballs go in, hairballs go out.
Okay, well, I didn't want to think about hairballs, but all right. Oops. Soda, ice cream, and cookies.
Cookies. Small baked biscuits, usually full of chocolate chips, raisins, or something else. Great for a quick snack, and also dropping crumbs everywhere.
I don't like crumbs.
Also, before I can get on my train. Oh, I know there's a thing right there. Look. Ah, I should've. I kinda made it. Actually, I'm probably gonna switch trains. Oh. Oh, Jesus. Smart.
Things around the metro.
What's up? Sawi? That's cute. Nice. I think I got all the hourglasses that I can.
Kiddo.
Sound really angry.
An eighth. How fit. To you, it means more money. I told you I would make you rich, and I wouldn't lie to my own. Now for me, well, that's my business. I will call on you if I need your skills again. For now, enjoy your earnings. I have places to be and preparations to make.
It's like, ooh, time to go back there and take her shit. It's because it's like this, bro. These are my hourglasses, dude. Damn, she holding out. Look at all these hourglasses. Ah, she has chaos emeralds too. I'm just kidding, I don't think they're chaos emeralds, but... Bro. This is a lot. Money count. You should grab. Where do I take it? Oh, I just grab them all. Okay, cool, cool. Oh. Hold up. Can I place them down? Because if I knew this is what I was going to do with the whole stacking business. Ugh, can't get that. I can't even see. Like, hey there, what's up?
Catch her. Make it quick.
Reward is 1,000,000.
So where am I running to? Act 8, rush hour.
$1,000,000 to the cat that brings me our little thief. Run if you want. You won't get far.
Oh, Jesus, that's kind of tight. Oh. I can't hurt them. Oh, shit, okay. Oh, wait, hold up. Oh, I thought the orange was kind of guiding me. I guess not. Alrighty, let's try that again. I guess this will take me a second because I'm not for sure what they want from me. Other than I gotta run away. And if my game decides to load. Anybody want money? I have explosive money. Oh, I can go this way. Okay, cool, cool.
Catch her. Make it quick.
Oh, I thought I was dead. Launcher.
Take this.
Oh, shit.
Replace all of you. Can you not catch a child?
Nope, I'm a good runner. Oh shit. So don't go down there, I guess.
Me.
so.
The bounty is 2 million. Bring me that little brat. Keep running, child. You're not home yet.
I'll have to like look at that in a second. I don't know if I can go that way. We see you. Okay. That's probably gonna start me where I kind of had that issue in the beginning.
Come on, let's go. It's a me, a Mario.
I guess I'm gonna have to sprint for it. Oh my god. There we go. I'm alive! I don't know where I should go. Let's see, where else can I go? No, they don't care enough, I guess. They're just like, bro, we're on our phones.
Well, well, well. Look what the cat dragged in. Step inside, won't you? Did you think you'd get out? Did you think you were smart, little girl? I thought I could trust you. It's so rare I make a bad investment that you'd be so greedy as to steal from me. So bold for someone so small. All my fault, really. I should have a better eye for who I elevate. You could have been someone important here one day, but you've disappointed me, and it's time I cash out.
I mean, I don't think I really wanted money. I just wanted my hourglasses.
Officers. Oh, convenient. I was just about to get out. They're a lot harder to get rid of than you are. We'll meet again, brat.
The police are probably that broke local.
Hey, kid. Don't worry. I'm on the, jewelry store payroll. Did something happen while I was upstairs? The boss looked mad. Anyway, I had something to give her, but I couldn't make the trade with my partner here.
Oh, so he's a crook.
I know she's had you tracking him down, so take care of it for me.
Surprise, hers wasn't even a boss fight. It was just like a, I guess, well, it's in rush hour, so.
Yakuza Metro.
That's pretty fun. I liked it quite a bit. Oh, repair.
Class of the orbs.
Oh, that's a lot of money. I didn't realize this was money. But that was leaves. Oh well. I'm gonna go ahead and quit for now and I'm gonna come back later. Yeah.